I think that's all the kites. Hopefully this brings Fatsa some peace.